Now at 5:30, an environmental breakthrough. A Pleasanton company is looking to the Bay to cool down its data storage machines. Good evening. I'm Veronica Dela Cruz.
And I'm Elizabeth Cook. For the first step of their plan, they are already building a floating server on Mare Island. Now they have their eyes on Alameda to help set it in motion. The idea is to cut greenhouse gases, but as KPIX 5's John Ramos reports, environmentalists are raising alarm bells.
It seems every part of our lives is being affected by the internet these days. But have you ever wondered exactly where it is? It's here, in huge industrial data storage facilities like this all around the world. Connect them together and you have the cloud. But the machines run hot, so most industrial data farms use evaporative air coolers, consuming millions of gallons of clean tap water.
Data centers consume massive amounts of energy and massive amounts of water, and we've got a design that gets rid of that.
On Mare Island in Vallejo, Nautilus Data Technologies is building a data center mounted on a barge that will continually suck cold water from below and then discharge it after running through the banks of servers. The company's CEO says it eliminates evaporation and cools much faster.
Well, as everybody knows, it feels a lot better to jump into a swimming pool to cool off than it does to go into an air-conditioned room. We're applying the same principle to cooling your computer servers.
When finished, the floating data center will be sent to the port of Stockton, where it's already been fully permitted by the government. But Nautilus also wants to build a much bigger facility in this old building on the former Navy base at Alameda. They intend to pipe water from under this dock near the ships at the USS Hornet Museum, run it through the facility, and discharge it just past this breakwater. But Alameda Councilman Jim Odie opposes the project and points to the seals that rest on this floating dock.
Well, the pipe is supposed to go directly underneath where the seal haulout is, and they're very sensitive to movement, they're very sensitive to changes in their environment.
And the Sierra Club has weighed in with a letter to the council complaining that the heated water could cause a toxic algae bloom. But the company's CEO says because the water flows through and isn't being recirculated, it only gets about 4 degrees warmer.
So when it comes through our system, takes the heat off the computer servers and returns to the bay, the net temperature change is actually tiny. And then when it hits the volume of the bay, it disappears.
If the council grants the lease on the property, Nautilus will still have to get the approval of state regulators, who will also examine what effect the process may have on the bay ecosystem. In Alameda, John Ramos, KPIX 5.